Yes.
So if you it is presently at 602. So if you find opportunity, if you can buy around 588, 599, I think you can have your investment in.
Okay.
Okay, so 560 is your strict stop loss, okay, which you have to maintain. So if it breaks and closes, so probably 553. If it breaks and closes, then we'll have a relook into the script. Otherwise, we'll see that if it can carry from 588.
Okay, sir.